shining bright with infinite power, which allowed the ancient people to build great civilizations. But one of the ancient kings wanted immortality and began a bloody war to gather the crystals. Blood was flowing all over the world, and the crystals slowly lost their light. Only a few would survive through the long-lasting war, living in the ruins for a long period of time. And after a very, very long time, the crystals slowly started to shine. New life was born around the crystals, and people started to have hope. The strong wind of the world split the crystal into 5 pieces, and it spread out all over the world. The divided crystals filled the world with life. People started to call them the Crystals of Life. And 5 kingdoms were made under 5 crystals. But the fragments of the crystals scattered around amidst the ancient people's blood and became the Devil's Gem. Whoever contacts the Devil's Gem could earn deadly power. Ambitious people started to rise again. The 5 kingdoms were trying to start a war to monopolize the crystals of life. But not everyone was swallowed in the greed of power. Cain, Urk, Zen, Thanatos, Esther, heroes from the 5 kingdoms arise to stop the curse. Now, your journey begins.
Advance.
I'm bored.
Thank you.
our victory.
Victory will complete.